ទឹកកងឡានដឹកដីជួបខ្មោចវាគឺជារឿងពិតមួយរបស់បងប្រុសឌីដែលជាអ្នករស់នៅក្នុងខេត្តដដមានជ័យដែលគាត់មានមុខរបរជាទឹកកងឡានដឹកដីនៅក្នុងក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយកន្លែងហើយគាត់បានរៀបរាប់អំពីរឿងប្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណដែលគាត់បានជួបមកប្រាប់អេដមីនដើម្បីឲ្យអេដមីនបានបកស្រាយរឿងនេះបានកើតឡើងចំពោះគាត់កាលពីអំឡុងឆ្នាំ2010នៅក្នុងដីឡូមួយកន្លែងនៅក្នុងខេត្តឧដុង្គមានជ័យដែលទីកន្លែងនោះត្រូវបានម្ចាស់ដីគេហៅគាត់ឲ្យទៅកាយដីគាត់បានបន្តទៀតថាចំពោះរឿងខ្មោចអីហ្នឹងគឺគាត់ជួបឡើងស៊ាំណាស់ទៅហើយដោយសារតែពេលដែលគាត់ទៅកាយដីនៅកន្លែងណាគឺគាត់សម្រាប់នៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងហើយព្រោះអីថាវានៅឆ្ងាយពីកន្លែងស្នាក់នៅរបស់គាត់ហើយគាត់ត្រឡប់មកផ្ទះវិញក៏វាឆ្ងាយអញ្ចឹងហើយជាទម្លាប់ពេលដែលគាត់ទៅកាយនៅកន្លែងណាគឺគាត់សម្រាកនៅកន្លែងនោះរហូតដល់ចប់កិច្ចការទើបគាត់ធ្វើត្រឡប់មកវិញហើយកន្លែងដែលគាត់សម្រាកហ្នឹងគាត់បានជួបព្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណខ្មោចជាច្រើនដែលមកលបបន្លាចគាត់ស្រស់ស្រស់ក៏មានមកពញ្ញុលសពគាត់ស្រស់ស្រស់ក៏មានដែរសូម្បីតែសមាជិកផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតនៅក្នុងក្រុមរបស់គាត់ក៏គេបានជួបអំពីហេតុការព្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណមកលងបន្លាចនេះផងដែរគាត់បានលើកយករឿងមួយដែលគួរឲ្យខ្លាចសម្រាប់គាត់មកប្រាប់អេដមីនរឿងនេះវាបានកើតឡើងកាលពីអំឡុងឆ្នាំ2010នៅក្នុងដីឡូមួយកន្លែងដែលគេបានហៅគាត់ទៅកាយដីជាទូទៅកន្លែងដែលគាត់ទៅកាយឬដឹកដីនោះគាត់មិនបានដឹងពីប្រវត្តិដីនោះពីមុនមកទេថាវាជាកន្លែងអ្វីឬជាដីប្រភេទអ្វីជាទូទៅឲ្យតែគេហៅគឺគាត់ទៅកាយហើយក៏មិនដែលខ្វល់អ្វីនោះឡើយអញ្ចឹងហើយបានចេះតែមានប្រលឹងខ្មោចតាមមកលងបន្លាចគាត់ប្រហែលជាគាត់អាចទៅកាយប៉ះកន្លែងរបស់គេឬមួយក៏ប៉ះទីជំរករបស់គេហើយគេមិនអាចស្នាក់នៅបានឬក៏មានសំឡេងរំខានទើបគេចេញមកលងបន្លាចគាត់ដូច្នេះថ្ងៃមួយហ្នឹងគាត់ហើយនឹងក្រុមការងាររបស់គាត់ប្រហែលជា5ទៅ6នាក់ដែលមានឡានដឹកដីជាមួយនឹងអេស្កាវទ័រមួយគ្រឿងហ្នឹងត្រូវបានគេហៅឲ្យទៅកាយដីមួយកន្លែងដែលដីមួយកន្លែងនោះវារៀងនៅឆ្ងាយពីទីរួមខេត្តផងដែរហើយកន្លែងដែលគាត់ត្រូវកាយនោះគាត់បានបន្តថាវាត្រូវចំណាយពេលយូរដែរប្រហែលជា2អាទិត្យទើបកាយរួចអញ្ចឹងហើយទៅកងឡានហើយនឹងទៅកងអេកហ្នឹងគឺត្រូវសម្រាកនៅកន្លែងដែលកាយនោះហើយនៅពេលយប់យើងត្រូវដាំបាយដាំទឹកឬមួយក៏ទិញបាយយកមកហូបនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងដើម្បីចាំនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងព្រោះខ្លាចមាននរណាគេមកលួចកេះគៀវយកគ្រឿងម៉ាស៊ីនឲ្យយើងទៅលក់អញ្ចឹងណាគាត់កាយអស់ដីច្រើនគួរសមដែរប្រហែលជាមួយអាទិត្យគាត់ថាអត់មានអីប្លែកនោះទេហើយគាត់មានអីចម្លែកនោះដែរកើតឡើងចំពោះគាត់ហើយនឹងក្រុមការងាររបស់គាត់ប៉ុន្តែមួយរយៈក្រោយមកប្រហែលជាបាន7ទៅ8ថ្ងៃគាត់កាយដីកន្លែងនោះបានប្រហែលជា70ទៅ 80% ទៅហើយស្រាប់តែមានហេតុការណ៍ដូនចម្លែកអស្ចារ្យមួយបានកើតឡើងដោយដៃអិចហ្នឹងកំពុងតែកាយកាយស្រាប់តែវាដាច់រលេះថ្មលតែម្ដងដោយគាត់បានបញ្ជាក់ថាអាអិចហ្នឹងគឺទំតែទិញនោះទេវាមិនសមណានឹងអាចធ្លាក់បាក់ងាយភុយដូច្នេះនោះឡើយក្រោយហេតុការហ្នឹងតកែរបស់គាត់ក៏យកវាទៅជួសជុលហើយយើងក៏ផ្អាកមួយថ្ងៃសិនទៅដូចយប់ឡើងស្រាប់តែគាត់យល់សពឃើញអ្វីមួយមកសង្កត់គាត់ប៉ុន្តែគាត់មានអារម្មណ៍ថាដូចជានៅក្នុងយល់សពបន្តិចដូចជាការពិតបន្តិចប៉ុន្តែគាត់មិនបានចាប់អារម្មណ៍នោះទេដែលគិតថាវាជាការយល់សប្តិតែប៉ុណ្ណោះគាត់ក៏បានបន្តគេងលក់បាត់ទៅលុះព្រឹកឡើងគាត់ក៏បានបន្តការងាររបស់គាត់វិញដូចធម្មតាក รอยเปย์เด็กเกย์บานจูจูรุยรอลกอดเตรดักได้ปีกันไลนู้ยอดติจักในขนมพูมวยกันไลน์ได้เนสรกบานกมองติงปีกอดแต่ไว้ได้จุ่มไลนู้คือกรอยเปย์เด็กกอดบานได้ได้อ่อยเกย์รุยหายสลับแต่มีเนพูมันเนี่ยในเย่ท้าเกบานเคยกระโลไว้ไม่ยากโดยจีกระโลดะสะสอบหรือดะชะอังบานพอเจงปีขนงได้ได้ลานบานบอกวัดบานดักยอติจักนู่ปนตายกอดบานในเย่ท้ากอดก็มันบานดังนู่ได้ปลัวได้นึกอะไรนู่วิเคราะห์ตายจิตได้ธรรมดามวยตายปนเอาวิมันแมนจิตได้กอบขมอยดูเตะท่ารวยกอดก็ลางล้านตลอดหมกคนไล่ทุกการบอกวัดเวงเตยลูยุบหลังกรอยเดเปลบายลังเกจุมคณีรุษกอดกอบานสมระสมรานเตยมองประหาจีปรำบุญกอดจับดามเกงโลระลิวระลิวตัวหายสับถือกอดบานลือสมเลยอย่างไวมียางนึกบายกุมตะจีระบากอดสับสับปรับกอดท่าจับจึงปีกันไลยืนเพลียมกันไลนี้มันเหม็นกันไลสำหรับปู่ไอหนูเตบายมันจองสลับไอเตยตะจึงเชิงเพลียมกอดสตุกรอบเงือแพลดรอกมือสมเลงดูทาเชิงปีกันไหลนากอดเงือหมอกมิ้นคืนนอนามเนี่ยลายปลุธาสมาจักเซงเซงเกบานเกงลุบัดออเตอร์เฮยกอดจับดามีนอารมณ์ทาปรือสมบลขญะขญะบาโรมตะเจะจงไดจงเจิงนี่บาตามจมือโบราณเกณฑ์ยิ่งท่าการนาใบยืนมีอารมณ์ท่าพื้นสมบูรณ์กินกุ้งหรือตรวจเจาะจงใดจงเชิงนู่นนั่งมีพลังวิญญาณหมกอ้อยยืนดังหรือหมกดาวป่าเยื่อเจาะเชี่ยวผงคานไหลลูปรึกหลังกอดก้อนบนโต๊ะกลางเรือบอกกอดโดยจิตธรรมดาตีนปนตายมาดองนี้วิมันโดยรอดองลูเตลานระบอกอดเรียบนึ่งบากจิงปีกันไหลกายได้นุตเตหายสรับแต่ลือสมเลงตุพงกองลานระบอกอดบานใบมือรุมปิดดอยหายกายจมไหลดอยซาแต่กองลานระบอกอดเติบแต่ประตูแต่ปนนอกอดจับดามมีนอารมณ์จมไหลนึ่งหายกายได้บานกาลางประตูประตูนขณีปนมาทั้งไงนี่กอดมีนอารมณ์ทำมันรอนุเตหายกอดกอบานดังได้ท้าประหายใจอาจเนยกันไหลนี้มีระบบเอาไว้มียางได้ยังเมื่อมันเคยหายยังเถื่อไว้ได้ปะปอตะดอลเกย์หายตึกเกย์ประกายประกันหนึ่งยังแบบนี้เถื่อไอซอมเบรียระบบยังโคตรแบบนี้มวยสุนตุกรอยหมกกอดสับตะลือสมเลงมวยได้กอดดึงจับบาทาเชียสมเลงระบบตะกงไอ้บานสไลด์หายคณีคณีออยหมกเมิร์ถ้ากอดบานกายปะนังระบบเอาไว้มียางปุกกอดบานนวมคณีดาวเตอร์สมดาวตือกันไหลได้มีนสมเลงสระยานุปีได้กอดบานตือดอลกอดบานคืนองบายกระลอจิจราณเนื้อขนมใดได้เมื่อเตือหะดูชีกระลอโบราณเอาไว้มวยสำหรับดาวัตถุมีนดำไหลนุ่งจังปนตายเดี๋ยวตุ้ยปีกากระดบบุกกอดกระลอนุสดแต่ชีกระลอดาจังขมอยรบบมนุสมัยดาวมตายปนนอหายกันไหลในปุกเกกัมปงเตกายกำปองแต่ชูนี้คือจิตที่บรรจบสอบระบบมนุษย์สมัยโบราณหายปุ๊กเก้กำปองตายบังเพลิดบังพลายจุ่มโรคระบบปรุงวิญญาณเตียงดูหายได้ปุ๊กเก้กำปองแต่รู้ในสกสารบ่ายจิปุกกอดตัวชูชายบังพลายเตียระบบปุ๊กเก้กอดชื่อผลตายเนี่ยตัดเตี้ยมันบานชื่อโดยกอดหลุดลายปุ๊กเก้เนื้อใต้บนตอกไก่ประตูใบจีกอดคอมเพลงปราบปุ๊กเก้อย่างน่ากอดดอยท่าเอาชกเตยตายขมิ้นนาสดับกอดเลยหัดกาดอเกราะมวยบานกัดล่างจมพัวตะกงไอ้กร้อยบายลังเกจรวยประหารชิมองดอบกอดบ้านลื้อสมเลงสายเอาจุยพองจุยพองสมาชิกเซนเทียบบ้านรถตัวเมลสรับแต่เคยแต่กงไอ้มีสับพีบกูอ้อยจมไหลหากดูจะมีพลังวิญญาณขมเอาโจสันทัดหายสายอย่างคลังจมวยนังสมเลงดอกกูอ้อยคลาดปู่ไอ้จ้องสลับมันตีจึงทรวปราบหายท่าอ้อยจังนี่จิตตึกใดระบอยยืนจังจังจัง ួកយើងបានព្យាយាមជួយគាត់តែមិនដឹងជួយដល់របៀបណាព្រោះថាមនុស្សដែលត្រូវប្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណខ្មោចចូលតើតែមានគ្រូមន្តអាគមឬលោកតាអាចារ្យដែលចេះមន្តវិជ្ជាការមកស្រែកឬដោះសោតបាលីទៅប្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណខ្មោចនោះអាចរសាត់ចេញពីក្នុងខ្លួនរបស់គាត់បានពួកយើងបាននាំគ្នាជួយចាប់គាត់ដោយសារតែកម្លាំងរបស់គាត់ខ្លាំងណាស់ចាប់មនុស្ស 3-4 នាក់ក៏ចាប់មិនឈ្នះដែរហាក់ដូចជាកម្លាំងដំរីចោះព្រៃអញ្ចឹងនេះប្រហែលជាគេចង់មកលេងគាត់ហើយដោយសារតែព្រឹកមិញនេះគាត់គឺជាអ្នកកាយប៉ះចំកន្លែងកប់ខ្មោចរបស់ពួកគេវាមិនមែនជារឿងចម្លែកនោះទេដែលថាយើងទៅបំផ្លាញទីជម្រករបស់ពួកគេគ្មាននរណាមិនខឹងនោះទេគេត្រូវតែខឹងបែបនេះហើយហេតុការណ៍នេះបានបន្តអស់រយៈពេល2ម៉ោងដោយសារតែវានៅឆ្ងាយពីផ្ទះអ្នកភូមិគាត់ក៏ពិបាកធ្វើដំណើរទៅពឹងអាស្រ័យអ្នកភូមិឲ្យមកជួយនោះដែរតែគាត់មិនដឹងធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចគាត់ក៏ស្ទុះទៅចូលក្នុងឡានរបស់គាត់យកចំណីនំខ្លះដែលសល់យកមកដាក់សែនរួចបន់ស្រន់ថាកុំប្រកែកប្រកាន់កូនចៅនោះអីសូមអញ្ជើញសែបសោយនំចំណីខ្លះសិនទៅកូនចៅលែងហ៊ានល្មើសនិងបំផ្លាញទីជម្រករបស់អ្នកទៀតហើយសាយកូនចៅនឹងប្រម៉ែប្រមូលអវ័យអវ័នឬចេញពីទីកន្លែងនេះឲ្យកូនចៅសុំខមាទោសផងដោយសារតែពួកយើងមិនបានដឹងថានេះជាជម្រករបស់អ្នកភ្លាមនោះតើកងអិចបានបែរមករកគាត់ជាមួយនឹងទឹកមុខដ៏គួរឲ្យខ្លាចភ្នែកឡើងក្រឡោតជាមួយនឹងសំឡេងខ្សោកខ្សៅថាស្អែកឆាប់ចេញពីទីកន្លែងនេះបើពួកឯងមិនចង់ស្លាប់ទាំងអស់គ្នានិយាយរួចតើកងអិចនោះក៏បានដួលសន្លប់បាត់ទៅគ្រប់គ្នាភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលនឹងហេតុការណ៍ដ៏ចម្លែកមួយនេះហើយម្នាក់ៗមានអារម្មណ៍ថាភ័យខ្លាចនឹងកន្លែងមួយនេះហើយក៏លែងចង់នៅទីនេះទៀតដែរលុះព្រឹកឡើងពួកយើងបានទូរស័ព្ទទៅប្រាប់មេការអំពីហេតុការណ៍ដែលបានកើតឡើងហើយពួកយើងក៏បាននាំគ្នារើចេញពីកន្លែងនោះអស់ទៅព្រោះថាខ្លាចនឹងមានរឿងអ្វីកើតឡើងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរជាងនេះទៅទៀតបើសិនជាពួកយើងនៅតែបន្តធ្វើបែបនេះនៅកន្លែងរបស់គេជាចុងក្រោយគាត់បានផ្ដាំថាសូមតកងឡានដឹកដីទាំងអស់ឬតកងអិចទាំងឡាយមុននឹងទៅកាយដីកន្លែងណាត្រូវឲ្យដឹងពីប្រវត្តិខ្លះៗសិនព្រោះខ្លាចថាប៉ះរឿងហេតុការក៏ដូចជាគាត់អញ្ចឹងដែលទៅកាយប៉ះកន្លែងកប់ខ្មោចពីបុរាណដែលត្រូវបានប្រលឹងវិញ្ញាណរបស់ពួកគេនឹងខឹងសម្បានឹងពួកគាត់យ៉ាងខ្លាំងដោយសារតែពួកគាត់បានទៅបំផ្លាញជំរករបស់ពួកគេដូច្នេះហើយមុននឹងធ្វើអ្វីមួយត្រូវតែដុតធូបសុំគេជាមុនសិនឬសើប្រវត្តិឲ្យច្បាស់សឹមទៅធ្វើការ